greatest danger of a regional agency is when the local official goes native. And this happens more and more. Native meaning they go, they become part, they don't represent the community. Well, to use a story, somebody was critical of me when I was a police director, and they said, he doesn't understand his role. He thinks he represents the city with a bridge. He needs to understand that he represents the bridge to the city. That dichotomy is the problem. And too many of them think when they get on a regional agency, now our job is to represent the agency and explain the agency's position to our community. What we need to insist on is the local representative be our ambassador to the agency. To have, as I said before, and I overemphasize this, to have our back and to let us know they have our back. So the answer is, we start the process by letting our local officials know that's the role. The second thing we do is we form alliances with similarly placed counties. There are places in San Mateo and Alameda County, small towns, that share our concerns. And we have no relationship with those guys. I know a couple of folks out in the community have tried, but you talk to folks in Los Altos, or you talk to folks in Menlo Park, or you talk to folks in Orinda or Moraga, and lo and behold, they agree with us. But we don't have any relationship. We should form almost a league of similarly minded communities that can stick together. And if you stick together, all of a sudden the labor unions tell us this quite wisely, you have more power. What does one worker have compared to them all sticking together? What does one little town have compared to them all sticking together? The answer is, be wise. Think about it. Make it happen.